Hello everyone, good day today. Today is 14 April 2022. Shanghai port is closed due to epidemic since last week. I believe they won't take too much time, but our customer is waiting for the machine anxiously. So we have to find out other ports to ship out the machine and get the machine back to our customer as soon as possible. Now we are going to loading 125-ton mechanical press and another laser cutting machine. So let's go into check out now.
A few moments later.